meeting did take place at the Gupta residence, correct?
That's correct.
Yes. And you are the one who suggested the Gupta residence as the venue?
That's correct.
And you are the one who also drove Mr. Jonas from the Hyatt Hotel to the Gupta residence?
Yes, Mr. Mokoena. Yes.
When the venue was changed and when you decided to drive him to the Gupta residence, he was not told that he was actually heading to the Gupta residence.
So he just jumped in my car and decided he's going to go where I'm going to take him?
Yes, because he said that, if you look at the preceding paragraphs, he said that he thought that you were going to take him to go and meet other people. He didn't ask about the venue. You took him to the Gupta residence.
He knew exactly where we were going, and he knew exactly who we were going to meet and why.